The caster will be dying there now. She will be scared. Look at this guy. He left me in Kenya, came to Cape Town, Dreamland, and start doing all of this dream.
Hey guys, good morning. It's your girl here again, Adi. Welcome to the vlog, guys. Welcome to OJ family. Yes. Yeah, it's Sunday today. We just got to church right now. We are rushing this morning because we are late. We came too late in church today. It's already past 9, a few minutes past 9. The service starts at 9:30. Yeah, I want to rush down inside the church. See you later.
Moments later,
as the gates, they have somebody at the gates there, a gateman, I would say, who takes. If you see, there's cameras everywhere. Camera, I'm watching. See camera there. Can you see there? South Africa, they don't joke with cameras. They have cameras everywhere watching. Yes, you can't lie that I didn't do this. It is you. They will give you proof. And they love proof here in South Africa.
Yeah.
they don't just speak.
So when they show you the proof,
no,
you
they
can't
have
deny.
Proof. You can't deny. Mm-hmm. So they don't joke when these people. Yeah.
Okay. This is how it is.
So guys, I just took Davy out after church to walk around. Yes, we just walked around. So I'm showing Davy around everywhere, making him know we have industrials different from residential in Cape Town. So that is it. So there's industrial, there's residential in Cape Town. If you can see those areas there, yeah, residential. Why these other areas here, they are industrial, so they are quite different. So that's why I'm just taking Davy around. We're just walking around to see, like, where we have our church here in Cape Town, it's industrial. So you can build churches here by industrial. Yes, you can make all the noise you want there by the industrial. It's fine, nobody comes for you. But in residential, you don't do that. You can't. They don't joke. Yeah, because it's quite different. But where I'm coming from, it's not like that. It's basically same. You can have a church close to you, you can have a club close to you. But when I came here to South Africa, I noticed it that they are kind of different. So I decided to take David to see my shocks. Like, I was like, why is it different? But I come to think of it and realized that it's better. They know why they do it like that. Why would I be sleeping in my house and one company is bugging me? Why? So that is why it is like that, because you have the machines everywhere. Yeah, because even Davy and I going around, even though it's Sunday, the companies are in there, they're still working. yeah, with their machines and everything. Like in church today, you see noise while you are talking, you are singing, you are playing drums in church, the pianos, everything. Those are noise. Some people are just home, maybe they walk throughout the week, they have to rest on a Sunday, and now you have a church at the backyard. The person cannot sleep, he can't rest. So I believe that is why it is better this way. I love it this way. If you love it this way too, comment down the comment box. Let's have a conversation. So that is what it is here in Cape Town. That's Davy over there creating content for you guys. Yeah. Well maintained. I don't know, when do they clean? South Africans in the house, please let me know, when do they clean this ground? It's always clean. When is it, at night or during the day? When? Let me know, comment down in the comment box, let us know. Even David asked me the same question, but I couldn't answer it because I'm not from here. I believe my South Africans in the house, they know better than me. When did I come here? I came here just yesterday, so please let us know. Yeah. See, everywhere so clean. So clean and quiet, no noise. So clean, you have the securities everywhere walking around, taking care of the place. Nothing to worry about. There's a security vehicle just past us now. Nothing to worry about. They don't, like, 24 hours, they are taking care of everywhere. You see, the roof is well maintained. If you feel you're tired, you want to have a seat, just go here and sit down. You're already resting. Baby, did you show them this? If you feel you've walked for too long, you want to sit? Just go there, relax. Bros, hello. Hello.
What do I make I talk now?
Hi. Say hi.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Thank you. Then subscribe to OJ Family.
Yeah, I'm already following the OJ Family.
No, road tell people K. out there, road to 1K. So road to 1K. So, guys, those are my church members. They just came out of church right now, so they are going home. David and I, we left church.
And they are so humble.
Yeah.
Yeah. After church. Without driving such a big car in my country,
yeah,
no one will say, okay, majority will not say hello to you.
Yeah. Yeah, that car is nothing. You know, I told you, here, South Africans, they like, they don't joke with cars. Yeah. So those cars, they are nothing. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh gosh.
So this is it everywhere. Not a complex here. Not a complex. Is it a complex? I don't know. So I think it's an industry. Yeah. It's an industry. Yes. So guys, what do you call how do I say it? What do you call an industry like this? I don't think it's not one company now that is inside here. It's a very big place, and now different companies are inside. Is it a complex? Because I know in residential you say it's a complex, you have a very big space with a gate. Now different houses inside, a lot of it, you call it a complex. Here by the industry, is it also called a complex? Let me know in the comment section. Yes guys, so that is it everywhere. That's Davy over there. So guys, we took a long walk around just to show you guys how everywhere is. Look at the drain. That is it. See the drain. so clean, always moving, flowing. The drains are always working. So in Cape Town, you can film and nobody ask you what you're doing. They don't care. You just film your thing. They don't even care about you. Everybody, they just leave you to do your thing. Unlike in Nigeria, I had a lot of people asking me, please, 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 please take that camera off me. Don't film me. Yeah. Yes, because I went to Nigeria in December. I just came back. I think it's about a month now since I came back. Yeah, it's about a month now. It was like in Nigeria, they tell you, no, don't film me. But here, mostly they don't care if you're filming or not. No one cares. Yeah, so that is it, guys, from us to you for now. Stay well, come back later. Hello guys, here it's me again, Abby. Yeah, we've been walking, we've been everywhere, and now we just finished with the industrial area. So these are the residential area right now, which we are showing. So Debbie and I, that's Debbie over there. So now these are the residential areas we have here, and they are tall buildings. You can have a very tall one. Yeah, and you see the area here is very quiet, very quiet. You see there is a gate there. You can't just walk into the gate. You must know who you are going there to see. And apart from that, you must call the person. The person must give permission, give you like a code, so which you give to the in the gate before they let you in. So it's a high level security in this side. Yeah, very high level security you have here. So these are Uber cars. If they bring somebody, you stop you, and now they wait for another person to request before they go. So these are the Uber cars. It's another means of transportation here apart from using the normal My City. So these are residential. Look at the flowers. Have the flowers here. The road, look at the road. I told you guys, hey, when you are looking for good road, come to Cape Town. South Africa have good roads. Good roads. Like everywhere in South Africa, their roads are same. Very clean and well maintained, neat, like you don't see any dirt on the floor. Like you see the complex now, it's so clean. You have grasses inside on the ground. Yes, making it so clean. Everywhere well tiled. Yeah. So that is what it is. You see over there, the area is top-notch, like top-notch. You don't need to worry about anything. You see, these are real streets of Cape Town. We are in the real streets of Cape Town, guys. So these are residentials. Davey over there creating content for you guys. And it's after church. We just closed from church, guys. Mm-hmm.
We still have like 30 minutes.
30 to 35 minutes to drive back home. We are home. So this is it.
We're just taking a walk so we can show you around.
Baby had to park down the other road.
Down the road. He's driving towards us slowly. We just finished eating, guys. So we went down to... I'll go ask Davy now. Let me call Davy. Davy!
Yeah?
Yeah, come. That's an empty space over here.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, I, yeah. No, it's for sale. No, it's not for sale. If it's for sale, you will see they'll put for sale. So now it's somebody's. Maybe they already sold it, and now it's somebody's. If it's for sale, they put for sale, and when it's sold, they put for sale. They put sold and leave that sold for 3 months.
Oh.
Yeah, so that everybody will know that that piece of land has been sold.
Wow.
Yes, that's how it works here.
Mm.
Yeah.
Wow. It's a nice place to be.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was just telling them we just closed from church, and then we went to eat. I'm so full, like I can't even walk.
The road can come after your dust.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's why you don't have dust.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
After your dust.
Mm-hmm.
And they are keeping building.
Yeah. They are working. You see this place, but the next time you come, you see they are walking there. But the next time you come, it's like this.
Yeah.
They are done. These are different complexes you got. Different ones, complexes you got. It's a lot, like it's a lot, guys. How many can we show? Cape Town, South Africa.
So apart from complexes, there are normal houses, freestanding houses. They call them freestanding houses for individuals. Yeah, so you can have your own, did I say privacy or something? Yeah, so they are freestanding houses, just self-house. Yeah, I think those are self-houses there. We're walking towards them right now. Those ones over there are all self-houses. You can see they don't look like these ones. Yeah, they don't look like these ones. So they are kind of different from those other ones here. So these ones, yeah, from here, down there, all self houses. I think they are walking inside one of the houses, hence the noise. Otherwise, it's always quiet. These are real streets of Cape Town, South Africa. That is it. Look at mansions, guys. So these are the self houses I told you about. They are mansions. Very beautiful houses.
On the city road, splendid.
Half roads, so these are the complexes. Yeah, you can have neighbors here, but in this other side you can just be on your own, like your own house, this other side. So basically there are different kind of houses here being built in South Africa. It depends on what you want. Whatever you want, you get. When it comes to building, they build perfectly, so good. So depends on what you want. Whatever you want, you get. So these are safe houses over here. Yeah, so you see how big it is, guys. See it. So like this now is an advert. They have houses on show. So it's basically when people come in, when houses are on show, houses that are being sold. So now they are for sale, now they are on show, they advertise it for people to come. There are different people who come and take a look. If it is what you want, you pay for it, they do the paperwork, the house is yours, it becomes yours immediately. So these are the areas, real streets of Cape Town, South Africa. That's Davy over there creating content for you guys. Yeah. Creating content for you guys. You see, Cape Town is beautiful. Eh? Cape Town is pretty. Yes. Real streets of Cape Town. Quiet. The areas are boom. Davy said he's not going back to Kenya. South Africans in the house. Davy wants to be with you guys. Hey. Eh? You want to steal Davy with your development. Davy has fallen in love in Cape Town, South Africa. Eh? Yeah, it's plenty. How many can you show? Look at Porsche now. Lovely cars everywhere. They're too much. Ish. Look at everywhere. Look at that water over there. Watering the plants, like the grasses here. So these are self houses. They are not like the other ones, tall buildings, just complexes. I don't know if these are called complexes. So I believe they are self houses. Yeah, it's not a complex, no. So those other ones are complexes, those tall buildings, and these ones are just normal houses, like self houses. So that's what it is. Everywhere is so quiet, it's like that. Very, very quiet area. Yeah.
So this is me here. It's windy, guys, very windy. We just finished from church, so we went to eat thereby. Where did we go to eat? Fish aways, or I don't know, Sterling. I saw Sterling there and I saw Fish aways there. Yeah, so but we did Fish aways. I don't know if Fish aways and Sterling they are the same, I don't know, but yeah, that's what we did. It's not far from the church, so we just walked in there to eat. Yeah, and it was very good. We had some rice, guys. I was gonna show you that rice in Nigeria, we call it fried rice, but I don't know what it's called here in Cape Town. Yes, okay, my friend told me, my brother's wife, she's South African, she said they call it spice for rice. Yeah, they call it spice for rice. So that's what we had. We ate that and some prawns and some egg. Yeah, egg. That's, yeah, it's egg, the fish. Yeah, it's called egg, I think. Yeah, so we ate that and I had some juice and some salad. So that's what I ate, that's what Davy ate, and that's what Baby ate. Guys, anything I eat, Davy wants to eat it. If I say, if I order this, Davy orders it, and Baby is the original person. Baby orders it, then me, I say I want it, then Davy said he wants same. So we basically eat same thing every day. Yeah, that's what we do the whole time. So this is us over here. We're tired. Yes, anyhow, we finished from the, we started from the industrial and now this is the residential. So this is it from us to you today. So we are saying, let me show you Davy first. See Davy for there. Davy, come and say hi to my channel.
All right.
See how flying you look. Hey, Kasa will be dying there now. She will be scared. Look at this guy. He left me in Kenya, came to Cape Town,
Dreamland,
and started doing all of this drip. Can you see this guy? See this guy? Hey, see
guys,
his drip.
Honestly,
oh my gosh.
Things are totally different here. How people carry themselves, the environment, the air is totally different.
That
the
is
air
it.
Is totally different. The breeze, oh man. Who wouldn't love to live such a lifestyle? Who?
Nobody.
Yeah, guys, Africa is the future, honestly.
Yeah.
I don't know what the leaders are doing totally different compared to our leaders back in our country.
Do you know at the time I told, when I did my culture shock, I was telling the president of this country, I said he should please go and, would I say govern? It should be even if it's for 1 year, so we can change our Nigeria.
Let them
borrow us their president. Please borrow me your president. Let him go and be my president. At least 1 year.
Here people are living good life, guys.
Yes.
People are living good life. The big boys don't play.
They don't play.
Big cars on the streets.
Yeah.
Which is a norm. It's a normal thing here, you know. And, it's a blessed country. And this is a place to be. Now I really understand why it's a tourist attraction destination.
Yes, people just
globally
want to see how Africa is being
very
different.
True. People travel as far as even in New York just to come here and back.
Yes, yes.
So it's a good thing to be here.
That's
and I say
insane.
Thank you so much for taking me around. Subscribe to her channel, guys.
No, not me. Say OJ family. Tell them.
OJ. family.
That is it.
Exactly, guys. Subscribe to OG's family.
If you see what your subscribers are doing to my channel, yeah. My channel is busy.
We almost. We almost, guys. So keep up the momentum.
Yeah.
And the best is yet to come.
That is
it. Yeah, we're going harder. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Yeah. So, guys, that is it. You heard from Devi right now. We just finished from church. I was telling them, I said we finished eating.
Uh-huh. How was the food so far?
Very delicious. Very delicious.
What did you eat?
For me, I'm flexible. I eat today. I ate fish,
uh-huh,
and the prawn,
uh-huh,
and rice.
It's the same thing baby ate, right?
Mm-hmm.
I was just telling them, mm-hmm, because I'm not so good with your food here.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like if baby can eat it, then I have to try. Then I'll try to eat it. And no, what we do is, mm-hmm, when baby say others his, then I say I want to eat the same. And you also say you want same. So guys, we are basically eating same thing, all three of us.
Imagine, guys. Me, I'm just flexible. Very flexible.
Yeah.
And I love the food so far here.
Yes. Mm. What we did was I think Fisherways. Was it, what's the name, Devi? Was it Fisherways?
Something like that.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Fisherways. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what we did right now. So you've done Fisherways, mm-hmm, you've done calamari.
Yeah,
and you've done City Grill,
and also the noodles.
The noodles, mm-hmm, which is the best, as in
the ones that we ate at the mall.
Is it?
Yeah.
Calamari.
Yeah.
So guys, David prefer calamari, mm-hmm, more than anything. He loves calamari. Mm-hmm. But all of it, we've been eating prawns since you came.
Yeah.
In all our meals, we always have prawns, fish,
sure,
and some salad.
Mm-hmm.
You had salad right now?
Very true.
Yeah.
So I feel like I'm good to go because my travels, I'm planning to go international, Europe, so
yes,
I won't maybe struggle there that
yes,
much.
Yes, because you're already eating it right now.
Sure.
So that is it from us to you guys. So for now, we are saying bye.
I would like to...